Here's my new Dominion pan. I bought it from my new boss. It actually is in decent condition. It has a little bit of rust on it, a little bit of surface rust and some paint loss, but for the most part, it's in real nice shape. It spins nice and free. I oil up the shaft so everything is moving nice and freely. I fixed the oscillator. The oscillator just had a loose nut that was holding the shaft to the gear. I tightened it up and it works fine now. Looks like this. Oh, it's supposed to be like that. Okay. Unfortunately, there's nothing to hold it in position when you have the oscillator disengaged. That's kind of bad, but oh well. So it just does that. Here's the Dominion guarantee, which is the Dominion replacement guarantee, I guess. It's a new appliance free if defective within 1 year, is what it says. That's pretty cool. It's a 12-inch fan, by the way. I forgot to say that. Model 2017 at 75 watts. Made to Dominion Electric Corporation, Mansfield, Ohio. I think it's what it's pronounced as. We've got two speeds. And it works great. Engage the oscillator, you just turn the wheel. And there's low. Got a decent blade pitch, and it's only got a two-pole motor, but it's a pretty big two-pole motor, actually. It's not a little wimpy two-pole, it's good size, it's well built.